today is a very significant day for the National Transport Authority because we're witnessing the first gauge run of this complex project being delivered in the heart of the city. And I think the success of this project has been the very close collaboration between the NTA and its partners in the city, Transport Infrastructure Ireland, who delivered the project so successfully, Dublin City Council and Dublin Bus, who kept the city and its public transport users moving during the construction works, and also the businesses and residents who have engaged so constructively during the works and made sure that the disruption has been kept to a minimum. And I think communications has been very vital through this project, and the Luas Cross City team have worked tirelessly to make sure that the information is kept flowing freely. And now we're really looking forward to December when the new services will be operating, and we know this is going to bring huge benefit to the City of Dublin.
This machine behind me, which is on target, within budget, and it's going to the Luas is going to cross city is going to be working in December. It's a fantastic day. It's a fantastic tribute to the NTA and all the other agencies, the TII, who've been involved in this.
Today we have just completed the gauge run for the city centre section of Luas Cross City. And this is very significant because it's of a day like today that we were thinking when we were going through the challenges of this very complex project. And it's significant because for the first time since the 40s the trams are running on this street and across the Liffey. From my point of view, it's a day of great satisfaction because we have achieved this with an excellent team, with a partnership approach with the contractor, with Sister Confer, with the city, with the National Transport Authority and all stakeholders, the businesses and the community in general. And there is still a lot of work to be done on Luas Cross City, but this bodes well on the completion of this project and on the future of Luas, the light rail of Dublin.
The core part of achieving all this is the people. None of this would be possible without the people. And we've been really, really lucky between the CISC team and between the Stakonfer team, with the client, with all of the different parties involved, that we have had top-class people delivering this job. It would not have been possible to bring a program, a project like this, in on time with anything but the best of people.
Thank you. This is a historic moment for Cabra, Finsbury and for Dublin 7. Because what we are doing is transforming the public transport and access that all these communities have. And when I was walking up here with a neighbour a moment ago, she said to me, I'm going to have to get rid of my car now. And isn't that one of the reasons we're doing all of this? So it's a really exciting moment. I can't wait to see it become fully operational later on in the year.